Hogwarts was founded over 1,000 years ago by the 4 greatest witches and wizards of the age. Godric Gryffindor, Rowena Ravenclaw, Helga Hufflepuff, and Salazar Slytherin. Now, 3 of the founders coexisted quite harmoniously. 1 did not.
If you don't agree, I won't be able to protect you any longer.
You saved his life. I'm sure one day he'll repay you.
Why does that mean so much to you?
Salazar Slytherin wished to be more selective about the students admitted to Hogwarts. He believed magical learning should be kept within all magic families. In other words, pure blood.
Another twisted game. Play. I want no part in it.
Unable to sway the others, he decided to leave the school.